Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel for content creators and entrepreneurs. I am so excited for this video. I'm going to share three of the tools that have helped me to succeed as a creative entrepreneur. So if you are a content creator, a blogger, a podcaster, a video producer, a photographer, anything that falls under that creative entrepreneur umbrella, and you want to kill it in 2020, this video is for you. Keep on watching. What's up, friends? Today's video was actually shot over in Zion National Park, so I'm gonna take you on over there right now. What's up, friends? Today we are in Zion National Park. We're staying at an amazing Best Western. Shout out Best Western. The fam and I are about to go explore Zion National Park. So beautiful. If you haven't been, you need to go. But first, I would like to talk to you about the three online tools that every entrepreneur needs. Let's get into it. Online tool number one is Canva. It's a templated graphic design resource for any and all of your marketing needs. It's amazing. I've used it for Pinterest graphics. You can use it for Instagram stories. You can use it for literally anything. They have like poster stuff. I'll scroll a bunch of the options here in a little screen recording, but it's really an amazing resource. If you are an entrepreneur and you haven't been using Canva, you gotta get on it. It's amazing. Tool number two, a good website. Every entrepreneur needs a killer website. It's basically your way of introducing yourself to the world. For me, it's a place where I can showcase my work. It's a place where people can get to know me, a little bit of me and what I'm all about, you know. But most importantly, it gives them an opportunity to reach you and for you to show up on search engines. So, website, cannot stress enough how important a good website is. One of the most important tips when it comes to websites, make sure you have a good contact page. People might be able to discover you, discover your work if you have a great website, but if they don't have a way to contact you, if you don't have a good contact page where it's literally right in front of their face, contact me. Either have them be able to fill out a form, list your email, phone number, I would do all three. But if they can't contact you, they're not gonna work with you. So make sure you have a good contact form. With all of this being said, the platform where you build your website is incredibly crucial to you being able to maintain and run your business in the way that you want. I recently switched over to GoDaddy website plus marketing tools, and it's literally the best decision I could have made when it comes to website design. I've used Wix, I've used Squarespace, I've used WordPress, nothing compares to GoDaddy. I've even created a few videos for GoDaddy because I believe in their product so much. Like it made it so easy, it was fast, it's simple, it's all modular, it's amazing. And it caters to my video photo needs. You can sell products on it. So my whole website was designed on GoDaddy. I put it together in like a couple of hours. Other website design platforms are so difficult. WordPress, Wix, Squarespace, you have to actually learn how to use their platforms in order to create a good website. GoDaddy's super easy. I don't wanna be sitting behind my computer spending time learning how to make a website when I could be out there creating. I feel like that is how most entrepreneurs are. You wanna be out there doing your work. You don't wanna be bogged down by creating your website. So, can't recommend GoDaddy enough. Third tool every entrepreneur needs, HoneyBook, or a client management system like HoneyBook. I prefer HoneyBook because it allows me to manage my projects, send invoices to clients, I can get paid through HoneyBook, and everything is all kept within this one online management tool. HoneyBook's amazing. You can send invoices, you can send questionnaires, you can send proposals. All of the intricate little communications that you need with your clients to make it feel like a professional interaction, HoneyBook has it. It's fabulous. So a little bit about what my process looks like. As soon as I sign on a new client, I send them a brand questionnaire. It helps me to get to know that client on a more intimate basis. I can understand their brand values. I can understand what their goals are as a business. And that helps me create better content for them. What it comes down to is you need a client management system. And I've used HoneyBook. I trust it. I recommend it all the way. With that being said, those are your three tools every entrepreneur needs. They're all online, they're easy to use, they're accessible, and they will help you level up your business. Hang on, hang on. I got so excited when I was shooting in Zion that I totally forgot to give you some crucial information. But first, if any of these tips were helpful to you, please throw me a bam in the comments below. It'll super help me out, make sure I'm on the right track to producing the stuff that you want to see. But more importantly, I have links for you in the description below. It'll help you get started on Canva, on HoneyBook, or on GoDaddy with any and all of the stuff that we talked about in this video. So check those links below. And I've also created a free downloadable questionnaire that you can use when you're talking to your clients. It'll help you get to know them on a more intimate level and create more meaningful content that will resonate with their audience as their content creator, whatever that may be for your business. If you guys like this video, if you like this kind of content, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I'm going to be serving up a ton of awesome content for content creators and entrepreneurs in 2020, and I am here for it. So let's take you back to Zion, where you can see Lincoln fly through the air.